not type of like that. I don't care. You know that.
I be trying, you know.
Yeah, no, you're awesome.
But
you're
I know I'm a bitch. Like, I know I have my moments where I just don't want to be bothered.
I do too.
Yeah, but mine is like frequent. It is. Like, my shit is like every other day, every other day. Like, I don't want to be bothered. Like, I have my moments where I don't want to be on Instagram and I hate the fact that I have to post, that I have to
keep
you guys engaged. But honestly, I don't even want to do that shit. I be wanting to be in my shell.
Yeah, I know.
And she don't even understand that, but she's understanding. Like, bro, she not mad at me.
Yeah, I'm nervous.
It ain't got nothing to do with me. Fuck her. She just mad at this goddamn herself. She doesn't have a bad life right now. I'm just letting her have it. But you're getting it. And, like, sometimes I just be mad at life. I just be mad at what's going on. It has nothing to do with her.
And that's what it's about. Like, learning your partner. And I think that's what we did within the first year. We just learned each other. I'm not going to say so well.
Yeah, we still learning each other, though, because now we had a healthy point.
Yeah, a healthy point. That's all I can ask for. And I'm happy she didn't give up on me. I'm crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Yeah, she is a grown woman. I love my grown woman. It wasn't nasty.
It was hot.
Yeah, it is hot. That's why I like them. They put either Tabasco or hot sauce in it. Like, some type of hot sauce. Yeah, she looks good. She looks good. Don't start this shit. Don't start that bullshit. No more drinks for you.
Brittany, bitch.
You crazy, dog. I love it, though. You crazy, dog. Yeah, 1 year. Girl, it's a nightmare because that's how I'm out. Yo, you crazy, dog.
I could have went on Tyron with this wig, baby.
Yeah, you really could have, though.
I would have ate the girls up. But what's so crazy, if I was on American Next Time, I would have went on there with long hair or with a long wig purposely for them to cut my hair.
To cut it, yeah, because she was doing stuff like that.
She was doing stuff on purpose.
Yeah, she was.
She was.
No,
and the bitch
is
crazy.
Bitch,
you
know, I would have went
cute
on the other way.
I would have been like, hell yeah, yeah, I'm cute than a bitch.
But you have to understand, like, short hair, like, when you're used to long hair, I could never pull off a short cut because I'm so used to, like,
this. Like, I'm so used to that,
you know,
too.
What I'm saying? But
I love the fact that, and you call me cocky, and I don't want to call myself cocky. I just feel like a bitch can call me everything under the sun. Bitch, you can't call me ugly.
But you realize you can be ugly to somebody, right?
Yeah, maybe. But yeah, not to me, bitch.
That's the thing. That's why I have to stop thinking that.
But you calling me ugly, you're trying to convince me that I'm ugly.
No, what if you're really ugly to that person? You never thought of that? I had to get out of that. I used to think I was fine to everybody.
I had to realize, maybe I'm not fine to you. You're not listening to me.
Okay, break it down. I think you're beautiful, but I'm just saying to everybody.
Y'all listen to me when I say this. When somebody calls you ugly,
right,
or somebody tried to come for you, like,
you think it's just, you're
trying to convince me that I'm not that because I exude that type of confidence. I don't get it. Some people are ugly. You're absolutely right. But who are you to tell me that I'm ugly if I feel I'm cute?
Okay.
You telling me I'm ugly.
You're
trying to make me look into a mirror and
see what you see. Yeah.
Baby, I see what I see, and what I see is a bad bitch.
That's facts, though. I get it. Okay. I love that perception.
I see a bad bitch all day. Yeah. Anything I wear.
I do think it could still be considered a little cocky, but I get your point of view now that you broke it down.
Call me cocky.
Because I used to think I'm fine to everybody.
I don't think I'm fine to everybody. I feel like that's cocky.
Okay.
I feel like you can't call me ugly because you can't convince me that I'm ugly.
Okay, I get what you're doing.
You can call me ugly in an argument, that's gonna make me laugh.
Right.
Because you can't convince me that I'm ugly. Right. Because I already have that confidence in myself that I'm not.
But you're not. So it's just common, but you can be
even careful. If I call a bitch that's ugly, ugly.
See,
that
but bitch look, what can, if she looked at you and said, well,
no,
you're
no,
trying
listen,
to convince
trying,
me
no, no, no,
that
look,
I'm ugly.
Listen, I'm about to get there.
Oh, okay.
If I look at a bitch and I say that she's ugly and she tell me, bitch, no, the fuck I'm right. not. Who am I to tell her that?
Okay.
Baby, you exude that confidence. That's why I'm not going to count. I was watching this show, and this girl, she was really big. But her face was so pretty, I couldn't even think right. about her being
well,
big.
Well, that doesn't matter. Weight doesn't define beauty.
But a bitch on the show that she was
yeah,
on,
said she was ugly
she
because
was
of her
ugly
weight.
Because
yeah,
of
no,
her
I don't
weight.
Do stuff like that.
But the girl yeah. laughed at her and said, bitch, what about me is ugly?
Yeah.
That they said your body.
No.
I said, but bitch.
Yeah.
That's ugly to you. You're trying to convince me that my body is ugly to me, and bitch, I'm not.
That's true. That's a
it
good
ain't
point.
Ugly to me.
That's awesome, man.
I love a baby. Y'all be trying to tell me that my body is not teen.
Yeah, bitch, we still together. We're still together. We hit 1 year today. If you have a problem with it, get off.
I look in the mirror. I look in the mirror, and my body is teen.
Is that your people or something?
I don't know what it is. I was ignoring it because I didn't want you to keep going.
Oh, my.
The fact that this was still on live.
Are y'all familiar with these?
But I still
what
talking
is,
though.
What, talk to them. What is it called?
Select.
It's
two words.
Yeah, it took me off y'all for a little bit.
It's walkable unless I can see y'all shoes. I don't
have here. I have on red bottoms. Okay. Not happening.
So real quick, we'll be probably like a 3 minute Uber.
It's like 8 minutes away. I see it.
So right next to it?
Yeah, this was it.
We'll go there.
There's a place where? Called Stir, right next to it. It has like the best view of the Dallas skyline.
Ooh.
Even if you went up there for like a quick drink, you took a don't think it'd be a really good spot.
Yeah.
For,
let's
like,
go there.
Occasion. And then Select Start is literally like 100 feet from Stir.
We'll do that.
I like going to that arcade. They got a full bar.
Where you been at? Who you been to?
When DG's used to go down there, used to go down there and promote and stuff. So we smoked the shrimp. That's when I took the, I seen the guy with the snake. And I got his Instagram.
Oh, okay.
I went to buy a snake for him. I told him I want a python.
Yeah, you tell me that.
Are you gonna give me a python?
No.
Well, that's the only way I'm moving to Houston.
Yeah, you ain't moving to Houston, man.
y'all, I can't pop her because she got that dumb light on there. And it's making my phone.
Just go right here. Like, I don't know what's wrong with you.
I don't know what's wrong with you. Yeah, we hit 1 year. I don't know how to put it on my story. On my topic that I hit 1 year. It's not really, what?
Okay, well,
we had a couple drinks. We ain't drunk though. Hey, I'm never finding a man. This is my woman. That's who I want to be with. I don't even know when I said I was gonna do that.
Y'all all said sorry to
interrupt. At least had too many Mexican candies at this point. Got you, man.
We're gonna come back for sure.
Yeah, we're gonna come back here.
Cause we never knew this right here.
I didn't know, but she doesn't like sushi, so I never brought her here. I knew it was a hot spot, but she don't like sushi.
I don't eat sushi, and I want to try the cooked sushi.
Oh, the Makoto, if you do come back and get food, the best sushi roll, the one that's cooked, is the A5 Wagyu Mini Meat.
Yes,
it's my favorite. Like, talking about it makes me mad.
I want to try that.
A5 roll, and then I'm here every day except for Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
Okay, you're here every day besides Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
We ain't gonna come here tomorrow. Oh no. I need a break tomorrow. I already know. Man. Oh yeah, that's pretty. Oh, here it go right here. Yeah. Gonna get him on IG.
That
you have to tell him I said that. You crazy. That's cute. Right. Did you hear what I said? You told him. They didn't even hear me. You crazy. Y'all so nasty. I always get asked that.
What?
Do y'all ever record anything? Y'all gotta stop that, man. Damn, man, I'm not gonna be able to be able to shit today. It's okay, man. ain't no promise ring. When there's gonna be a promise ring, there's gonna be an engagement ring. We don't do promise rings, which I'm past 25. We're not doing that anymore. It's not a birthday, it's an anniversary. Thank you.
They want me to be big.
Don't do that. Please, I don't want to. I don't want to deal with the internet for the next week. We can do the TikTok though. But not our anniversary post. I might have blocked
you. You be in there. Yeah, I'm like,
around you, I love you. Okay. Scared you get off the live. That's where my mind's at right now. What copy I got? Where we about to go, baby? I mean,
Arcade.
Arcade. Get it to
you
for arcade.
I don't know. You got fun. Okay, don't. I don't know where to go.
Let's go.
It's Tuesday.
Let's go.
Halloween. You don't want to go to the honey house.
No. I want to go to the store.
I'm not going to the
store. No, I don't want to go. That's what I'm saying. We over there for a few options. Are you gonna drink it? Nah, I'm gonna give me one. Are you gonna drink it? I'm gonna give me one. Girl, we should go to where we first met. I mean, to where we first went.
Fritos?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was open anymore.
For real? We had the time of my life there, man. For me, a big ass shot. I'm surprised you remember where we went. We went to that other spot. Where I cussed that, where you cussed that band out bad. Oh my gosh. Home. That shit always open up. You wanna go back? You ready to go? We can start that. Where do you wanna go? We wanna sit alone. She's one of the two.
I get when you talk to me like that. Girl, we is not no yelling Oprah, ho. Don't try, bitch.
Yeah, you'll get blocked,
bitch. You'll get blocked, bitch, from trying to be funny, because that wasn't even funny.
Yeah, what's it? I didn't even chuckle.
A bitch, who is Gail and who is Oprah?
I usually laugh.
Because Gail ain't never had no hair like this. So Oprah, her ain't never been like this. Oprah, her ain't never been like this. And Gail, her ain't never been like that. So, bitch, who you talking to?
Yeah, that didn't even correlate. Like, that didn't even go.
Bitch, you could have said T-Bob and shit like everybody else.
Somebody else said that.
But it ain't even cute. What she thought it gave, it never gave. And you know, I when I looked at myself earlier, it was giving.
Yeah.
Baby. Whoa. Hello. Nah, she won't, my mama.
She fine. Whatever she wear.
Yeah, she can't eat it because she has cabbage.
Whatever she does with her hair, whatever she chooses to wear.
Yeah, she can't eat the candy. She's gonna look finer
than you guys' girlfriend. But if you like men, I can't say anything.
She can go get it, we can't eat it.
She's gonna look fine with you guys as a girlfriend. So anybody on here who has a girlfriend, can't judge my woman. But she's gonna, your woman could never.
Her dad over there was trying to tell her to fill a bowl up. So when I called my mama, Ali was running down the street to the next house.
She got to fill the bowl up.
Yeah, she's gonna fill the bowl up. Is nah, baby, you ain't.
I told her to bring me back some chocolate.
Hurt. Oh yeah, she with my mama and Erin. It's me and Jazz's anniversary, so we've been out all day. Yeah, we are something, actually hot shit, actually. we're really that it couple, you know, low key, you know, we don't be even trying to ruffle nobody's feathers or nothing, but we really, really cute in real life. People don't even be knowing. No, we really are hot.
Crazy.
We're gonna do one more shot before we leave.
Oh my god.
Girl, you yawning this stuff. We're not doing that, grandma.
Man.
We
are
at this sushi spot.
She was trying to knock my socks right off. Where's Brandon? Oh.
You
gotta go to the
bar, huh? Well, I mean, y'all gotta get this stuff
off. Alright.
I need to drop this off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, she eats sushi, but we're not eating sushi. We just drink it.
Yeah, right. We don't need to go to the other side, babe. You can have it. You can stay.
Too cold. We can stay here and just drink until they close.
Wait, I was not recommending that. Man, she's crazy, y'all. We be literally passed out when we leave spots.
Okay, mama. Okay, love y'all. Tell my daddy I say hey.
No, that's yes.
Oh, Lord. Okay, that's what I'm about to go do to daddy like daughter, honey.
What?
He about to go smoke. I'm about to go smoke, too.
Yeah.
All right, mama. Love you.
Yeah, she good with that hair.
It's giving T-Bob, Tiana.
Come on. I can kiss you on the cheek now.
That was a mean girl shit. Yeah, come on, 16 man. Hours before my lips dry.
I ain't gonna kiss you the rest of the night.
No, that's all I was fucking saying, motherfucker.
That's what you gonna get. Yeah.
This is really my man, my man, my man, my man.
You are crazy.
If my mama see this, I'm sorry.
That's why I'm like, hold on, hold on.
But she be acting like my man. But she act like my man, so it's my man, my man, my man, my man, my man.
You be calling me for any inconvenience,
though. So you my man, my man, my man.
I don't want to decide.
I'm gonna do another limit drive.
Yeah, I'm gonna play it safe.
You wanna do Blanco
Repo
again?
Yep.
No, I'm Blanco.
She's Blanco, I'm Repo.
Yeah, she calls me for any inconvenience.
B&R.
Listen, man.
Blanco, Repo, girl, B&R. I want to know if one of your friends, one of your fans is watching. Does she stay up on your comments?
That's not that.
We see you, bitch.
That's not that.
We see you.
You are crazy.
We see you. We see you. I want to know if you're watching now.
You are
now.
A character, bro.
I want to know if you are watching now.
You're a character.
Does this entertain you?
You're a character. Stop.
No, I like her, though. That's so crazy.
Too.
That's so crazy. I fuck with her,
really
though.
I don't. I'm just saying that.
Because
you like her.
I really do. It was so crazy.
From what I've seen,
I like her. Let me not speak too soon. I like her. Like, I like a person that have their own mind, but still stick up for what they need to stick up for. That makes sense. Y'all want to know what I'm talking about so bad, but I'm glad y'all know.
Uproar. That I don't want to deal with.
Your mom, mama,
everybody,
don't call me, cuss me out. Why the fuck is y'all doing this on social media yet again?
Exactly.
If y'all ain't going against each other, y'all going against somebody else. We've been on good. We actually been giving her
We gave her a break. For like a week.
It's been longer than a week.
Has it?
Yes.
You left for long. Babe, we're gonna get kicked out. You can't be
here.
You know that.
I can't. They didn't say nothing because
I don't want you to do it.
I don't care what you want me to do.
Cause I want you kicked out.
We don't never get kicked out. Yeah, bitch. Yeah.
Yeah.
I got no drawers on.
Yikes. I
want to
see
some
core.
They
close on me. Oh, you think so? Right. Can't see where. Y'all closed on the kitchen, huh?
Yeah.
You gotta give them a screenshot posters.
What?
They be faking them. Wasting it.
All right, what are we doing? Do the cheers for it. That's crazy. Take that. I held it for y'all. She does deserve it. Anything she wants, she deserves it. That's what I'm saying. I didn't learn that, y'all. You know what I love about this relationship, right? Because when I got into it, a lot of people were very confused. Yes, I'm sick. I've been sick for like 2 weeks. Excuse me. But what I loved... I've been giving you flowers all the time. I loved how authentic and true to herself she was, right? I was in previous relationships, no shade to anybody. Like, in previous relationships, a lot of people will lie to you about who they are. And then you'll find out along the way, okay, you know. What I loved about her was she was honest with me from the get-go. So it was on me if I was choosing to stay with that, deal with that, be with that person. And somebody had just made that comment and said it's nothing like somebody who's only for you. Of course, we had to work our way to here now. Because when we both met each other, we had other people we were talking to, entertaining, etc. But now it is a great feeling to know. That's why I post her so much. Somebody had asked me that the other day. They're like, man, like, you never used to post your other relationships. I wasn't secure. I'm so secure in this relationship that I post her all the time. If I'm not posting my music or my new project I have coming out, I'm posting her. Because this is... big part of my life that I'm secure with. We've been together a year. But you don't want to drink this little
girl.
Girl,
this is, I don't want to drink
it. You never drink it, though.
Girl, yes, I do.
Until I wanted it. Then you're like, oh, I want it. That's how you
want to drink. You're like, I want it. Trying to make me drink it. You're trying to make me drink when you want me to drink.
Oh, I can't do that.
No.
Oh, bro, you're stubborn. Stubborn lady. Yeah, it's a really beautiful thing, and I hope everybody can experience that. Okay, let's not do that. Let's not do that. I hope everybody can experience it. And this is my third love. You know how I don't want to get deep into it. She said I'm cat. I'm really not cat, though. I'm really not cat, babe. You really are my third love. I hope everybody can experience it. I'll leave it at that because she be laughing at me. No, because there's a whole thing about it, but I'm not even going to go into it.
You
can just get
I know it. I was just laughing.
Oh, I don't know. I'm a little drunk. I don't know the answer. I don't want to be crucified. I'm just saying the wrong thing. They talk about Sway Lee. Yeah, this is what I gotta deal with. We both a little lit, though. I ain't gonna lie. We done went from wine to champagne. No, because then we got a Bellini. What's in a Bellini? We just drinking shit. The guy where our liver drops and shots. Yeah. Oh, wait. I'm like, which one am I reading? I'm saying, yeah. I didn't even know what I was. Man, you gotta have that security in anything that you do. And I think that's what makes us so great at this point. I'm gonna go home and eat that cake. No, not. Girl, you're not talking about the cake you bought. They can't got my story, y'all, before y'all do the most. But I am gonna put it on, yeah.
You're gonna put the cake on the cakes, actually.
Like, lit the cakes. Both cakes at the same time. Eat like groceries. What did they say? Eat like groceries. Put the cakes on the cake. Yeah. Hey, y'all be saying y'all wish y'all had flies on the walls, man. I wish I was too sometimes. It gets real in the fields. It gets real in the field. I ain't gonna tell. It gets real. Yeah. It's time we gotta go home. It gets real in the field. And they play the techno and shit. They think you gonna get bored lit. Nobody block you. What you laughing at, babe? Duh, for real, I'm thinking about that cake for real. Not your cakes, nigga. You know I was talking about your cakes. They're gonna think I'm talking about your cakes if you play it like that. You being goofy. Oh, babe. Remember Ferrari who we did, Oh, you wasn't there with me when I had did it.
Girl, I
oh, you was? Girl, I'm sure I had did it with him girl, twice.
Who
no,
my man. Who
the fuck we gonna pull up. He got...
Who was you with?
Babe, it's on my page.
I was
smacked
the fuck out
no,
you.
No, I did a solo one with him. We're gonna pull up because now he's at iHeart where we did Big Homie. You remember Big Homie?
Yeah, we gotta redo it.
He's over there now, Ferrari, so we gotta pull up. We no, gotta he wasn't there. At,
I know, but Ferrari, we gotta redo our iHeart interview that we did. Babe, he was mad.
Each other,
I was cussing her ass out.
Yeah,
we're gonna pull up to the office. I was mad as fuck. She pissed me off. I
wanted all the
smoke. We're gonna pull up to the office.
That's how we had
the segment. We're gonna
pull up to the office again.
No, they can actually see it on the interview. They posted that bitch and they promoted that bitch.
You admit that me. We got into a horrible argument right before we both filmed
it. And she was so insensitive and everything.
I was. But one of her exes had died, so I'm like, all right.
Not even
an ex. I'm going in there like, all right. Hey, I'm not going. I said, all right. I'm like, what's shit? What are you
doing?
We got work to do. We got business to do.
No,
let's keep going.
Boom,
boom. I don't want to talk about that right now. We're leaving last year of us this year.
Oh, no, no, we can laugh about it now. Like,
okay.
Yeah.
There was no change.
About Jasmine, I had felt some type of way when I seen it. And I didn't say nothing. Jasmine's like, what's wrong with you? And I ain't even really say nothing. Jasmine asked me again, what's wrong with you? And I was like, I ain't gonna let her ask me a third time, so I'm gonna just tell me. So I showed it to her. She's like, oh, so you missed that nigga or something?
I ain't say that.
I'm like, he's dead, bro. Right. Like, I can't go get him. He's talking about who you want to. He's crazy, bro.
You wanna go get him? Nah, for real though, let's not laugh over the dead. I don't want them to take it wrong, baby.
They don't
know. So they be going too much. Oh, okay. They be going too much. No. Come on.
Yeah,
they take everything wrong.
Fucked up.
I'm not right now.
That's it. So you want to be with that nigga? I said, where well, he dead? Where am I going?
It's the wrong answer.
She was tripping, y'all. I was so mad at her for being so insensitive.
But right after that, right, we on the way to the interview. So I'm like, well, we got work to do. So, like, you ain't about to sit here and cry. I was like, come on.
I never cried. I just felt
you
some type of way.
You look sad, though. I'm like,
I mean, I'm sad because, for one, the person has kids. And, you know, I was just thinking
that's why I called my homeboy, and my homeboy told me that he was like, yeah, like,
I was just thinking
kids.
I was thinking from a deeper point of view.
Oh, yeah, I don't know
about that. Yeah, so it was just deeper than I was like, damn.
Yeah, I remember you telling me that.
It wasn't nothing like me. Yeah. I was thinking of it bigger than me, you know?
Yeah.
She's just ignorant, y'all.
But anyway, we went on the interview.
Cuss her ass out.
And she was like, everything I said, she like
rebutted.
Went against. Like, it was crazy. I was like, yo, they could feel the tension. It was wild. I said, yeah, this is too much. And I knew when I got in the car, I was going to get it again. So I'm like, dang, I don't even want to leave with her because she about to cuss me out again. If you don't stop, I just
leave it.
I never choose. I ain't want to, though. I ain't want to. I ain't want to. Mom, I ain't want
to.
I didn't want to do it with that attitude, man. I knew I was going to get it in the car, too. I was like, bro, this sucks, bro. I knew I was going to get it. Mr. Wired Up. What's up? You finished already, man? Open up. What? Money block. Get to freaking. Find a way to. That's what I'm trying to do. All of her friends getting pregnant. So that's what somebody said. Find a way to get her pregnant.
Fuck Alvin.
All of her friends getting pregnant. So I think it's about time you get pregnant again. At least at the perfect age, where it's not too big of a gap. You know what I'm saying? I think we should get you pregnant. She don't want to carry again, because you know what she said? She like, I'm a... Yeah, no, I wasn't going to speak on that, but you...
You can, that's the number one reason. It was traumatizing, bro. Like, I almost died. I don't want to do that shit no more.
But she be like, I'm going to...
And I have seizures after,
I was speaking
a
on...
C-section.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and I'm...
But you have to have another C-section?
Yes.
Oh.
And I have seizure. I'm allergic to anesthesia.
I don't want them to cut you open.
That's why I say you need to carry.
I want you to carry. I think your maternity pictures are so beautiful. I want to see it.
Look at them.
Yeah, I was talking. But Sway is the type, she won't take care of the puppy. No. Like, that's not a big enough responsibility for her. I know if a kid's here, she's gonna try harder. I'll put it like that. A dog? Nah, she not gonna care.
That's my dog. I never asked for that dog.
Nah. You're gonna carry a baby. For me.
Oh, you wanted to make a baby doll. Will, who's fun? What? That's not it. You ever gonna work.
I'm messing with you. Now, if we ever go down that journey, I will make sure we document it for y'all. Like, for real. It's gonna be YouTube or whatever it's on.
Only person who's gonna have a camera in their hand is her. Because I'm not gonna get pregnant.
I feel like you don't even like this song. Don't keep bobbing your head like that. She acting like she's so into the music. You don't want to give Ali a cinnamon?
She got a few of them. She got some.
Hey, I'm saying, let me
grab
the camera. I don't
want
nobody hitting me up.
Yeah, they need to be blocked. They should be blocked, ain't they?
All right.
I don't know,
man.
That's his business. He don't take care of the ones he got. So I don't care about where he's going with reproducing.
You don't
not messing around. So, girl, you drunk. Leave it alone.
I'm gonna have one more kid.
Okay, let's leave it at that.
Yeah, let's leave it at that. I ain't having no more kids. I'm done. I don't even like kids.
That's what I'm saying. A compromise should be had. But we'll talk about it.
We did compromise, y'all. I said I'm willing to have another baby. I don't want to carry.
Because you don't want any responsibility. I know how you are.
Oh, that's not what that is, girl.
You would say, that's not my kid. The first argument.
You know you can carry with my egg and the sperm, right? So that is a part of me.
But you won't feel connected to it.
Oh, that's my egg. That's my baby.
You.
You know what? I don't want to do it at all.
That's really what you wanted to say. Anyway.
Man.
So goofy, dog. Did I get tested?
I think so. They right there. You did.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, that's not me. Oh.
Thank you, you're awesome, man.
Yeah, I know that's what you
was
thinking. Well, I put it
though, bro. Jazz play too much.
Huh?
Is that Jazz play too much? Yeah, I do.
And I'm not gonna tell you that Sibu's spot. And she's not either. Don't ever tell them. Because what's gonna they always be asking about our spot in Dallas. No, they tried to catch you off guard. We're never gonna
tell you.
They
still wanna know what you went to.
Yeah, we're never gonna tell
you. I forgot the name of it.
That's good. I remember.
No, I just went. I remember. I do too.
Yeah?
Love y'all.
Yeah, y'all are so nice. Y'all really like some of the fans get on my like nerve because y'all ain't really fans. I put it like that. Y'all be haters. I'm gonna say the haters, but the fans, the one that support us, y'all really make it
easier. For easier. Us to,
yeah,
like,
I put it like
y'all
that.
Part
yeah.
Part of us.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. We appreciate y'all.
We really do. I'm on stage. No. Don't grab my drink like you told me. Don't grab your drink, man. You can have your way with everything. When I try to have my way, I never get it. What type of relationship is that, y'all? She brought me this beautiful. I'ma show y'all. Beautiful, well, I'm not gonna show y'all now, but y'all can see it on my story whenever I post. Beautiful flowers, right? I said, oh my God, these are beautiful. She said, yeah, because you tell me I never buy you flowers. So I bought you flowers for once. She said, you wanna act like
that
the nigga.
That wasn't for once. No, I bought you flowers before.
You have, but what did you say when I bought this? You said, I bought you flowers.
You I bought you flowers do. Because I never do it.
Yeah, I never do it.
Yeah, that wasn't that though.
Flowers all the time.
When the last time you got the flowers?
I just got you flowers at your pop-up.
You remember
those?
You're right. Absolutely right.
What did
we say?
Oh, you're right. My bad.
What you did? Absolutely right. You
bought
me
flowers. I did. How about your beer?
And I was, no, I didn't. I let them stay alive. Is that only they can?
Yeah.
My room is guard. Yeah. So it's like, look, I was gonna die right there.
I ain't no man.
You is my man.
Stop. They gonna be saying that dumb ass shit in the comments.
She my man.
Yeah, she brought me a beautiful bouquet, actually. I don't think I've ever got a bouquet that beautiful. I'm be honest.
You're gonna be in my house for like a week.
Yeah, but I don't want you to get annoyed with me.
I mean, we know our limits.
Yeah, we do. I know I gotta be out.
Monday.
Yeah, Monday. That's what I'm saying, because I'm coming to the next Sunday.
I really hate the fact that that we're like that. Because we keep saying we want to move with each other, but it's like, how is that going to work if we live with each other? Like, I need to be able to.
Yeah, you get what I'm saying? Where I can feel comfortable. I'm just gonna tell you, watch a movie. You know what I'm saying?
You can say that on camera, like, it's okay, we're talking. Why are you off camera, like,
yeah, I wouldn't even know my business. Melody. But no, I think, like, you make your home, like, comfortable.
I just want to know how to, like, navigate that, because I do know that I like to be alone a lot.
You do.
It's not even a purpose. No, I think I like to be alone more than a normal person. I think the amount of times I'd rather be alone is kind of abnormal. Especially for somebody that's in a relationship.
Well, I learned how to love that. And navigate it. I'm not scared. It doesn't push me away. I want to give you that space.
I'm gonna go to close the door. Yeah, just don't come in. Just come in.
You be lit. But you ready to dip out the dips? I'm messing with you. You always be like, damn, when I say that. Y'all both, what is it saying? I can't see. My vision is going wrong. You got a box.
Y'all both what? Y'all really some soulmates? I think we probably is.
I think you're probably my soulmate. I think you're mine. I don't think I'm yours. I'll put it like that. Why don't you think you're mine? I really don't know. I think I'm more patient with the process than you are, so I think you're a little clouded by the judgment. You know how I know you're mine? Because when I met you, I feel like I've known you for years. I mean, I said the same thing, but that doesn't mean you're my soulmate. It does, because I said...
That's not true. How many people have you met that you can be friends with?
None.
I met people that I can be friends with that I can
But that's not speaking for me. I'm not speaking for you. That's why I said I don't think I'm yours.
Well, you can't put that... You can't add that into the whole soulmate era. Like, I think you gotta... Just because you have a good connection with somebody doesn't make them your soulmate.
I never felt like
you have good chemistry with somebody doesn't make them your soulmate.
I never felt like that with anybody.
But you know the same... These same aspects that you have with me and our relationship.
I've never found anybody else. But I've never had that.
Yeah, that's because all your friends are weird.
I like my friends. Don't speak about that.
some of them are weird, and some of them, and I'm gonna speak on the ones that's outside of family that's connected to you. I know one friend, she's good.
Yeah, she
keep her
alone.
She's good. But all your other friends, I feel like some of them...
She all our friends because they guys. they didn't know we were serious at first, so they tried to hit on her. Because I would bring a lot of girls around them. So they don't know. They thinking this is just another girl I'm bringing around. So they talking crazy to her. So now she holds stuff against them. I think that's kind of not fair. But I had to put in Mary Pray because they was wrong ultimately. And half of them dudes not even here no more. I cut them off. You know, she's the only person to be here for the, in the end. You know that? Let's start up this shit.
Any more
pictures?
My videos and stuff, girl. Once you go to life, though, you want
to find another one that's loyal again. Yeah. Real man. That's
got it. Are you doing it? Oh, yeah, we're about to go. Okay, y'all. We gotta go. I'm sleeping.
That's
a wine. That's a
wine, for sure. Bye, y'all. Thank y'all for rocking with us. Oh, I do. I got lipstick on my nose.
Yeah, you got all over your nose. Get it off.
Yeah.